We came on. There's no way. Sorry to tease it that way, but we're not going to share it. But welcome back to GMA on Wednesday morning. And tomorrow, Tori's going to bring deals and steals bargains $20 and under.
That's great. Let's head out to Larry.
And he doesn't know any other way. And I think he still feels do so.
Every single year.
Yeah. Yeah, but the attitude is really fascinating. He gave us an update about his knee surgery. He has some healing to do before playing football, but he should be doing more in the next 2 to 3 weeks out of football-related exercises, which is very... All right, not for the rest of the NFL. Now we're going to go to Ginger. Hey, Ginger.
We are very excited for not one, but two outstanding actors joining us right now.
And we love them apart, and we love them even more together.
Thunder Force premieres on Netflix this Friday. All right, coming up next, how to sharpen your skills. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Have a great day. See you.
And we're back now with the Oregon family spreading sunshine in an unusual way, leaving signs of hope everywhere they can. The practice is really catching on, so let's take a look. I love this. The power of one voice, the power of one sign. It doesn't take a big effort, just a small one.
I am really, she has little nuggets in here that are great. I'm going to apply this to the show this week.
Can't wait for my small act of kindness.
All right, just ahead. Right, Eddie, that's not, it wasn't that funny. Eddie was not that funny. Coming up here on GMA3, Dr. Ashton joins us with answers to your medical questions that you have been sending in.
Plus.
Welcome back to GMA3, folks. Dr. Ashton, this was some, I heard you talking about this earlier.
You heard it because you're a dad of a daughter,
yes.
So it affects 60 years, and they found age of first period going down. I'll tell you, do you want the good news or the potential bad news first?
Potential bad.
Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Okay. Potentially increase the risk of certain reproductive or hormonally triggered cancers like breast cancer. Good news is... that it actually can lower the risk of a woman's cardiovascular, something you need to be aware of as a dad and all women need to be aware of.
And you had some advice for women and young girls.
Yeah,
with this information.
I severe, and that's what gynecologists are there for, like Dr. Jen.
Okay.
I have a gynecologist.
This you're is right? Amazing. Yes, you do.
All right. You do. This is on GMA3, folks. You're right back.
Welcome back. Our next guest is a music legend known for her powerful, sultry voice. Her impressive career has spanned 3 decades working with everyone from Whitney Houston to Faith Evans and Aretha Franklin.
And now...
Price performing her new single, Dance Party. Take a look. You want to dance now?
You, that's for you. You are a dancing queen. That song is for you.
It sure is.
All right. Final thoughts with Dr.
All right,
Jen.
You guys. Today, final thoughts inspire me to try more plant-based because... Mind into it?
No, doesn't look like it.
So listen to these facts. This is about how the way we eat affects climate change.
Right.
Not a when it goes in your trash can and then goes to the landfill, it emits... methane, and then just
we need our animals.
You
we
know
need
those
our animals
cows,
to fertilize the
but,
ground
but beef and cow production, a quarter of the world's greenhouse gas emissions. Come on in.
That works.
Plant-based.
That's what you need to know on this Wednesday. You can join the conversation on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And come on back tomorrow, everyone. I'm Amy Robach at our Times Square studios here in New York.
And I'm an open-minded TJ Holmes. And for Dr. Ashton, all of us here at ABC News, everybody have a good, wonderful plant-based Wednesday.
Yeah. Happy breaking.